Libra children are in focus, okay? Or siblings, or this is just having fun, reliving your childhood. So I do see that spotlight, fun being in the spotlight, beautiful energy here, very sunny energy. Now, I have to say, this could be news of a pregnancy, or it could be pregnancy for you. So I do see that. For some of you who have had difficulties in you wanting to get like pregnant, this is a time where maybe you're going to find or you're going to go to a specialist, try to conceive, and it probably be successful. It's a very fertile energy. This could be just news of a pregnancy too, or I am seeing that kind of energy. I see the gestation here, so that's looking good. There's a lot of internal growth this week. You may have common virtues with someone else as well. Common sense is important this week, so this is very important as well. Simple strengths, building on the simple things and the simple strengths that you have. Family love is in focus, caring, warmth energy to the home, positive. Now, this could be a week too, could be dealing with a Capricorn energy or an earth sign energy. This person may be a little bit stingy or greedy around you. Okay, so I do feel that energy, like maybe you feel this person doesn't put their two cents in their share or something. That is for some of you. It is a week of budgeting too and saving money. I do see that for your security. Some of you may be starting to save money for the future, starting a savings account or something like that. So I do that. I do see that. I do see some of you being frugal. Now, I do see for some of you, you're kind of holding on to energy a little bit too tightly. You're not too giving this week. You're more focused on conserving. So I do see that energy. A sound business deal. This is something, a good business deal coming through, and financial stability is showing up here. For some of you, could be dealing with banking, money, finances. So that's looking good. For some of you, are starting a new business. Okay, and it should look very good here too. I do see also here dealing with a masculine figure is coming into focus, could help you out with financial advice or starting off something. At the same time, you could be giving someone financial advice. So I'm seeing that kind of energy kind of surrounds you. I do see do not give up, keep persevering this week. Stand your ground. I do see that energy too, but don't rest on your laurels either. I do feel here you there is some competition around you somehow. Make some adjustments and things will work out for you. So this is making lifestyle adjustments too. So I do see that for some of you, patience is important. I do feel you could be dealing with a Sagittarius this week as well. Is coming into focus here. This could be a creative project, or maybe you kind of like, let's just say, okay, an example too. You could be like moving your furniture, you put your sofa here, da da da, and then you look and you're like, nah, maybe I should remove it. So you're kind of making adjustments for some of you in some area. I do see insecurities could come into play here as well. I do see anxiety at times too. You're anxious, excited at the same time. You're about to wrap something up here too. I do see that energy as well. That can be, you could be surrounded by some jealousy this week as well. Positivity with the home. Again, new beginnings with the home, positive energy, beautiful energy, abundant energy too. And I do see here, expect some sudden changes. You could be manifesting some things too. And manifestation is high this week, so keep it positive. All right. And I do see follow your intuition. Could be dealing with a group of people here are coming into play too, an institution or a group of people. And I do feel here that, yeah, you may be joining something, maybe a new, a member in the health club or something like that. I am seeing that energy. A lot of you need to get outdoors.